you would start off with like frog hops or whatever you wanted to do. If the kid wanted to do starfish jumps, which is just, I don't know, it's hard to show. Just starfish and you jump like a starfish for 45 seconds and then you rest and then you move on to the next one. If I get creative, I might kind of demonstrate some of these later on in a different video. But those are just some things for self-regulations and to help your kids express how they're feeling.